attorney. He told me this picture was strong. It's strong.
What do I think of this picture? I think the people who did it ought to, they ought to be arrested.
What a picture.
You know, and I don't see anything wrong with sex and nudity.
I never saw so much sex and nudity in a movie. I can't believe it. They would put that on a screen.
Amok. A film that had to wait for the permissive 1970s before it could be made.